Hello friends, in this video we'll be discussing calculus of variation type number 1 problem number 3. Welcome back friends, this is our third problem of calculus of variation. I recommend you pause this video, solve the problem and check your answer, because this problem is exactly similar to problem number 1 and problem number 2 that we have already discussed. Let's have a look on the given problem. Here again, functional is given, which is 1 plus x square y dash into y dash. If you multiply y dash inside, this is y dash plus x square y dash square. This is the functional. Again, if you see, this problem is exactly similar. The functional is independent of y, therefore dou f upon dou y equal to 0. We do have two Euler's equation. Which equation going to choose? Equation number 1, because dou f upon dou y is in equation number 1, not in equation number 2. This is the solution. By Euler's equation, this is the equation. It is independent of y, dou f upon dou y equal to 0. And finally, this is the result, that is dou f upon dou y dash equal to c. Therefore, let's put the value of y dash, which is y dash plus x square y dash square equal to c. Let's differentiate with respect to y dash. This derivative is 1 plus. When you're differentiating with respect to y dash, x square is constant, this is constant. Y dash square derivative is 2y dash equal to c. Aim is very simple, as usual I want to get the value of y. This side I'm going to keep y dash, rest everything on the other side. Therefore 2x square y dash is equal to c. 1 will go that side and will become minus 1. Y dash will be c minus 1 upon 2 into 1 upon x square. See the adjustment, 2x square will be come this side and will be divided. This is y dash. Y dash means dy by dx, which is equal to c minus 1 upon 2, 1 upon x square. Again, friends, if you want to get the y, see here. This is function in x only. There is no y. Therefore, to get y, we need to integrate with respect to x. Therefore, y will be equal to, this is constant, c minus 1 upon 2, 1 upon x square integration. Minus 1 upon x derivative is 1 upon x square. Therefore, 1 upon x square integration will be minus 1 upon x. This is minus 1 upon x plus 1 constant of integration. If you observe this term, including this minus, everything is constant. Therefore, you can write it down it as c2 into 1 by x plus c1. This is the required solution. Hope you understood. Thank you.